Hello, welcome to GameSomeness. I'm playing FTL Faster Than Light. So, in this game, you are in a spaceship, and then you, that's the game. You see, I'm running from the rebel fleet who is, trying to chase me down because I have very valuable information for the Confederacy or whatever the hell it is. And here, this is a rebel, I'm sure. So we're gonna fight them. I'm gonna hit their oxygen with my rocket because I like to roxygen them. You know, turn auto fire. So FTL Faster Than Light is one of my favorite games for sure. I really enjoy space simulators, and I really enjoy roguelikes. So FTL Faster Than Light is definitely right up my alley. How much money do I have? $72. I am for no. I'm gonna get more shield. This is how the game. I could have got invisibility. That looks awful. You can tell FTL Faster Than Light has really good graphic design. Like really good. Like really, really good. Here I am abusing my FTL systems. Where do I go? Let's keep going. Okay, we're next to a sun. So that means there's gonna be like stuff. That's a shield. Apparently I haven't damaged them at all yet. This game was made by terrorists, but despite that, FTL Faster Than Light is still one of my favorite games of all time. There's a large problem here with this game. It said it's terrible. My guy's dead. My stuff is not firing. Oh, my guns are down. Alright, okay. Level 1, that was easy. Now that we're in Sector 2, this game is way harder than anyone would have ever imagined. It's completely unbeatable at this point. I hit their shields, it's orange you can see, but they still have full shields for some reason. That's because FTL Faster Than Light was made by really good, smart people. That's what it is. That's half of my ship is on fire right now. But I need the pilot. That's me. That's me if you couldn't tell by the dashing charm, and they're gone again. We're gonna send Viper and Glowered over to extinguish flames. Rippy died right around here. God rest his soul. But we will not let his death be in vain. We're gonna put out the fires. And we're gonna beat these guys, that's for damn sure. Alright guys, you go sit in the med bay where it's safe. Yeah. Viper? Glow, your body's disapparated. Alright, I gotta do everything myself around here. Stupid, this GameSomeness, the ship. This is an analogy for the current state of GameSomeness. That's what this is. This is a stupid piece of shit. I died. Well, that was FTL Faster Than Light. It's available on Steam for like $12 or something. I don't fucking know.